It is. You have an update, by the way, on an FBI investigation involving the NASCAR driver Bubba Wallace. I don't mean to take a bit of a turn here, but we got this breaking news, and it's, well, it's important to get it out there. What do you got, Pete?
Yeah, I think it's interesting because, remember, Bubba Wallace said he found this noose, and so the FBI was investigating whether there was some sort of a hate crime here, and now they say no, there wasn't, and here's why. They say they've now concluded that that noose was in the specific garage, garage number 4 at NASCAR, as early as last October, October of 2019. Bubba Wallace didn't get assigned that garage until last week. And so the Justice Department says there's no way that whoever put that noose there would have known that Bubba Wallace was ultimately going to be assigned that specific garage. So they say there's no federal crime here.